ese wo bi a wo ya level headed person ese wo bi a sebi unim nyansa to the, that level no ye tie ne se sukun pipa jimie se da sebi ketia kan ye no ene yade ba ko so so a Jesus Christo oba asase wan timi answer ejimie enti emfa wo ni suku a wako wajimie wajimie and found degrees I would do a masters I would do a way common sense unibia undibi. I respect your office as majority leader. I respect your father saying sitting na occupy your foot no but endra adia your parliament no sabi wama obuo ni nidie ama oho. Se man so mi mua ebia I'll go overboard. But I'm fine cheme. Mentanya sadi we say. Yetu abama parliamentary yetu abadama presidents or presidential candidates. Se omo form government. Na day to day running of the country no niema be kom na de ade ho beto en no. Sebio omo solve problems en for my Gentu aban former demonstration mi se omme wiayen. Enti enwa de isu aba professor na na jeno poku ajima na asem a. Wona bu Afenyo-Markin me mo ne ne wo ha. I will not give him that opportunity again on this platform. Sir, wo ye old woman. Wo ye incompetent. Wo timi manage Ghana education no. Na NDC for the future. Na one of the consider future. Akwa kofa a certain baumia. Ediaba for Ghana future. And I'm saying akwa. Afenyo-Markin, 46-year-old Afenyo-Markin. One John Kuma the same age. John Kuma's nanko no subenya 46 this year. To the same age. Afenyo-Markin in ye. Sure. Ma, the NPP as a party and this government our president could for the DNA minister Ghana for a young Kwasi for not Ghana to be alone home in 2016. Jenya Sabi, Jenya, you're more than with Grumhau. Not Yenim Oman Bobre. Omano babia ni ye jina ne fapem no babia ye friba obrabo ni ye boku ye nimo in 2016 ni ye okwan ya ya anase ye nim babia ni ye jina in 2016 na ye nim petrol gallon bo in 2016 dollar ni ye nim ne price in 2016 rent ni ye nim single room self contained single room ne porch any what have you know ni ye nim kwan ye faso live your life. But these guys echo overboard to lie to Ghanaians. They say, "Sad administration, you know, I have four and you're turning to me. Now you go for a certain president, Akufo-Addo Dumara. One on a sad time, you know, while politics march for 40 years. It's 40 years, you know, Akufo-Addo Dumara to me, I day, and I solve Ghana problems. It's your Dumara." And ne station in Kaho, meme kwesi buache. Met me jina mina swa kase. President Akufo-Addo and the town government ask me Ghanaians. It is my own Ayi assembly maker. In a sense, sir, ni ani ate wuno na ni eni mono. Any promises I would do amade ma ye no. Enye ne ena mo ye no ha. It is a we are member of this government. Na u defend ya by na ese o ma wa dwene ye adwuma said the mra honorable Afenyo-Markin adwene anya adwuma o parliament honorable Afenyo-Markin adwene enra no na na dwene ko off o parliament because even when you for education and John Mahama me for education under president Akufo-Addo parents in the bedia dance here. And I'm not say date at UBS school parents in him. I'm not say date at UBS school parents in him. you are changing syllabus for more than 5 good years. No textbooks. And you think Ghanaians are fools? I mean, you're working. Open, sir, Ghana for Sabi, ya Jimmy. Maybe you have your school fees. You have your university, you have your SSD, you have your kindergarten for me, and you have lower primary, upper primary for you. I'm not telling you. What's in administration on your visionary, no? What would they need? He said, you're not telling me the machines, Biaba. I'm a punso. You're telling me a treaty. I'm not a portable water. I'm a young num. I'm a young num. At that time, we don't know your board chair. We buy a first time. We cancel contract, no? I'm a planting this chair. A friend of mine said, I do know. I'm a fear. I'm a omu yusu. Professor Jenano Pokwajiman, and your fellow, no. Get it here. Professor Jenano Pokwajiman, Afenyo-Markin, and your size, no. Get it here. That personality, no, a bit new fear. The personality called your father, say, running mate. Professor Jenano Pokwajimano, some personality, remember because you watch it, a bit new fee, a penny marking, a bit new fee. So, Mano, watch your idea. Yadia Jimmy, and a boo of mine. Yadia Jimmy, and a teacher of mine. Yadinian son, and a dinny passo. Etty, sir. We need a semo at the ma parliament. No more budget debate. Na unu sheka. Kamanutum. Because I do not want to know what you know. I am telling you today. I am part of Paduma. And what about the Ama also? I say, Chairman Sabosu. And Miss Sansa, who is an audio parliament? No. And na Sesebi. We need to tear papa with fear. And can many show us how defend the game for? Mamina Okana Semino. Mamina Okana Semino. The firstborn. One of the sons. We are 40 years. Nene na say yon si dabe. Who firstborn would he say? Who firstborn would he say? Who ni yon amudu duo say ni beti 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 University of Ghana. English Department. Wabusu ya fono duwa sende beti biya chila diyo honomu. Eti, sa personality no. Wanabu apenyo, diswanabu apenyo makin. Ebi li ufiye. That nonsense shouldn't repeat itself again. Henceforth. The nonsense that you enra, enyema koso, shouldn't repeat itself again. Governors. A serious business. Wuna, we need the government business or parliament. It is a unyasa aba formwa konko to genim na pompaye emo suruma unyasa. Sasa juma no, ene pabwane show no, anu adene. Professor Nana Jeropo Kwajiman, the track record. Yes, here besides, I don't know. Could you appoint a woman in a bedy appointment now? The 1 year appointment. What do you question? Where's Yano? Alex, I beg your market. Could you appoint a woman in a room co program just only? Could you and now only a codok it way? Ucha could you appoint a company? And now could you ever deputy information minister or best substantive minister and now or works in housing? One in parliament, board chairman. Ghana water and in the Musa deputy majority leader and then why you boss a corner to so Chegana for said then na adain tin awo gentleman mom in the city appointment o kroma tell Ghanaians, let them know and na if you know nya tete wo mu no eye gay for na di defend wo mo ka Chegana for say ya ni tumu antumu a yesika 3 billion ema but unim say wutatro unim say antro ena wutcha enya nokra etu ko sukuru no wa fa fie nya sanka ho eti no enna yani game tum apenyo makin na so bi ti woto no bugu mu aka be honabo sai ko bi fa woto be ya 1 year na 6 months no bu tu gu mu a e ka beti me jose na majority leader but enna a 46 year old aye memo parliament who defended said girl for obiafo obiato ha it was such a ensemble so to me compromise to ni abale person oyeno and apenyama ke me betime akuntokwa no yenyi o say chairman ensemble so to chain ni amfa a 46 year old adia asa youth who defended the gay community the nonsense activities are what lgbtq plus the nonsense ni mno and now who also the youth bobru no o si emu obi tumum na wo sabi ya fawoto a enka beja enan ejira so el parliament amane what be abia 1360 adinze wono kromo a yey enka obanya na ejira so enti boss abia na tetie no sabi enye fie bia na tete suku dio betime akọ abodi ahudo dio betime nya but nya sande ye nya me na dima obetime atu exams obetime pass obetime your bible or things everything obetime certificate no but nya sapa die en yakupo na di nya sama nipa and I am seeing sir unlucky sadie no so go before your altar na bom pa ye say osuru ma unyansa me no me a lot of course that enema wo ye constituency Nema mo de ko enkrofo a mo intimidate o minano mi was silenced ni nyina but awu nya me se me bobo so nema apenyo makin yo ne constituency and of course about apenyo makin wo she enkrofo bufuo wo ba beka e blocks of wasem your own president e promise say obesi 360 schools me bacho bossa tape we say mami sha abala ye kono abraba abana bossing 2017 promises amudi kumu 2016 and about 2017 nyina no ya woni nyina ofia no ma ebebo nyina akire mo boss akufo da mama jigana just 2021 yo Akufor teki abino from 2017 January. O boss promise ya say. O baba be see 350 senior high schools. Because all you're saying, you know.
We plan a rapid and vigorous development of educational infrastructure in the first 18 months of the next MPP government. This will involve the building of 350 new senior high schools from scratch, whilst rehabilitating and expanding existing ones.
You can call your own.
We plan a rapid and vigorous development of educational infrastructure in the first 18 months of the next MPP government. This will involve the building of 350 new senior high schools from scratch, whilst rehabilitating and expanding existing ones.
Okay, one of the promises. Honorable Afenyo-Markin, oh boss, and now we are Jumama no parliament, kind of say, okay, education sector. Well, Omu de Ashamu manifesto, me say, Mubabe see secondary schools from scratch, and Munujai, 350. Not more rehabilitated the existing ones, you know, necessary renovation at the Adenmaye. The Bacho, how many secondary schools since 2017? And our boss, Nessie. How many secondary schools And since 2017, a boss, Kokwado, was he? How many secondary schools? Obi promising e-blocks, for blocks, for buildings in the tour. Obi promising 200 e-blocks. And Ostatiye, Obi Abakumpa, was he? Also was he 29? I know who was he. President Akufo-Addo said, 350 schools from the scratch. Oh yeah. Or be making sure, sir. One more by renovation, the existing ones, you know. Near here, Abia Dometry, sir. You don't treat him like you're doing near Bogu, near Patching Kakaka, and only a half hour. What buying the get fund? Aqua Jibusia, $1.5 billion a D. Get fund. And the Wallace. Setting up that fund, sir. The so-called visionary first Akufo-Addo no ebaye no apenya market to amana tam get fund for to no akwajibusia wa collateralize no edi nanum $1.5 billion. Dr. Mahmoud Bamia there, the least said about that guy better. He's a vice president, but he doesn't see himself as the vice president. Also a mate. Enti apenyo, mende wadwe yise, ye baba be jao, wone wabayin, nasebi, aturo te chenema, amode kwa mwantini, edi mtuwa ton kwa foso no, mafwa mwadi, no, I am a stakeholder, miye gane ni, mende anume jaye gane, omu ye gane fo, what is here? And the Professor Jenano Pokwajman, my achievement. The last time I'm in Huni CV, 50 pages. Gabian was supposed to get that. And a lesbian for that. But now it's on record. So, whoa, put me in the parliament. A defending gay for. My passy bill. It is before President Akufo-Addo. We know only the government business. And now that. My papa no find a sasha say nana gwi non sign it. As young as you are, I couldn't doubt him Edmund Ghanaian youth no and your papa. I couldn't doubt upon your market him as the majority leader, but then the who and local parliament akwakoye or could defend it abano a gilagu tiasia. Is it true, sir? Girl for sick and watch be anna. Question me, Bissau. Is it also true, sir? The parliamentary press call for them. Yama tax, sir. Yanophobia to payroll so busubi be a man 2,000 Ghana Montana. Is it also true, sir? We will recruit some presenters, sir. Umba Boa, sir. Beya, sir. Gay and San Samano. Be on the down on my penny Etaba, Omkabi Mamana. One of the stations will get a crowd on the presenters and do one compromise room. And presenters, you know, me tell you, I'm going to back also. Some more station here, the one also so AS Ancrophonia. To me, bizarre question, is it true that that community, you have taken money from them? Is it true? Is it also true, sir? Your more task, sir. And central for the one more parliament report it, almost on the radio, soon nano, and one coordinate now, but soon be among 2,000 Ghana cities each. May both forget because I know as a maker. Is it true? So, but 2,000 a month, so that only to be a boy by no, not gains and seven, Yan Basana. Is it true? A question, I mean, bizarre. Is it true? I am a crack. Sir, who too, and I'm all bizarre. I am a crack. Other societies and their spiritualities and what have you know. And on the young fan called them. Young tell John Mahama. Check out TV the mommy. Young tell John Mahama. Near also only vision. It will cover Obia when you need 70 years. And for your information, President na odi ne maye no. Obedi ade no 72. Tie. President Akufo Addo a Afenyo-Markin makende ne maye no. Pere Akufo Addo obedi ade no wadi 72. Nyame ya dumo a this month 29th. President Akufo Addo ebenya 10 years. Wa gusu ya president. Eti one in the ten when you know or at a one. Are you thinking right? Are you thinking right? One of this honorable member. O president now in a mayano. Only in the ten one. Naka telemas no ya at a 1 years. One crano ubunzo a president. Adina a dump of Zanana to poquaj my team. Sadrino. Which a tree and a swab on ya and the boss. And the entire caucus na ebe pai mutiba pai me say I do not know how many three no so what is happening be o president no and the vice ni three ebe pai say ta e ti mun contain ni say say e ticket se wi adwe ebe no me bu no ti John Mahama ni also onye visionary etenne wonu akwakofo obi a just and this for any or they are not looking for the future of this country. You're true about every 4 years. Constitution in my own coin, sir. Young boy, be a age limit. Be a you're seeing me for 10 years, sir. President, I could not ultimate break. We are lawyer. Temra is a ruler who deal parliament, you know. Manina, first and last. Maybe I'm a car, missing me, Pabonophobia, but to me, I'm going to say, Uncle Booby. Young Grenim.
Rest once and for all. They always talk about the mess John Mahama left us, the economic mess he left us. I mean, let's just go down a comparison lane. When I left office, the debt to GDP was 57%. Today, the debt to GDP is more than 100%. It means if you take all Ghana's GDP and you turn it into money, you use it to pay all our debts and you still owe 3%. Our debt to GDP was 57%. And the optimum GDP for middle income countries that is recommended by the IMF is 60%. So we're even under the recommended debt to GDP. When we left office, the budget deficit was 6.6%. Today, the budget deficit, it even went to 15%. It has now started dropping. When we left office, inflation was 15.5%. Inflation under this government went to 54%. And is only now dropping. It's about 30%. When we left office, cocoa production was 960,000 metric tons. And we went for syndication loan of $1.8 billion, brought $1.8 billion into this country. Today, cocoa production is under 500,000 tons. And when they went for syndication, they got only $800 million at 8%. We got $1.8 billion at 2%. And so what are you talking about? You can't compare the economy under us. When we left office, we gave you two new oil fields. All the work that we did as NDC was with one oil field, the Jubilee field. We worked and brought the Ten field and the Sankofa field into production. And so it made oil revenues triple. When we left office, we had solved Dumso. We bought enough generation. We established ESLA to pay the legacy debt. Today, Dumso is back. You can't pay the independent producers. And all of you know Dumso is back, just that they don't want to announce a timetable. Yesterday, when I came to Tamale, the lights were off the whole day. And so, this thing they keep saying, Mahama left a mess, we came and repaired your mess. Before I left office, the IMF said that Ghana's economy was going to grow by 8%. And it grew by 8% and more. in 2017, you can call your own. And in 2018, it dropped. When their own policy started kicking in, you look at the GDP growth rate. From the high of 8% that they inherited from me, the next year it went to 6 point something, 5 point something, until when COVID hit, it went to zero. So that myth about you left us a mess. When you came into office, the Kufuor Eurobond was left with 270 million to pay. Where did you get that money to pay? Mahama left it in the sinking fund because I knew that debt was coming up. That was visionary, because I knew that if a new government came, it was going to be difficult to find 270 million at once to pay off the Kufuor Eurobond. So we left it in the sinking fund. They came and met it. In October, they just took it and paid the Eurobond. And after that, they didn't put any money in the sinking fund again. That's why when COVID hit, we had no money to defend ourselves. I set up the stabilization fund. When COVID hit, they didn't know where to find money. We told them, go and look in the stabilization fund. I left money in there. Went and took 300 million, you know, from the stabilization fund. I set up the Ghana Investment Infrastructure Fund. The Ghana Infrastructure Investment Fund. And I put $270 million seed money in that fund. Today, that's what you are using to build your Agenda 111 hospitals. So how can I have left you a mess? You know, they are good at propaganda. And so they just keep repeating something. Oh, we came and met your mess. We came and met your mess. In 2016, for the first time in Ghana's history, we ran the government budget without taking one CD from the Bank of Ghana. Zero borrowing from Central Bank. You in 2021, 42 billion, you made Central Bank print for you. The following year, 2022, 35 billion, you made Central Bank print for you. And that is why today, Central Bank is broke. Because it made a loss of more than 60 billion cedis. When I was president, Central Bank made a profit of more than a billion cedis. And so that propaganda must stop once and for all.